YouTube viewers, welcome to game two of a four-game homestand between the West Virginia Power and the Bowling Green Hot Rods. The Hot Rods lost the game last night 9-2, but Bowling Green Hot Rods player Justin Reynolds hit the first home run for the Hot Rods in the history of this ballpark. We'll see if the Hot Rods can win game two of this series, and I'll be back during the fifth inning to tell you how it happened. This is Kai Dramsey for YouTube Sports.